Somebody shot our water tower, shot the silhouette of Johnny Cash in a very sensitive area.
Standing proud, holding a guitar, and emptying this 50,000-gallon water tank all over Kingsland.
It's been leaking for the last almost week.
Mayor Luke Neal has had to deal with the man in black letting loose since last Tuesday, when a vandal decided Cash needed some relief.